GM Anderson, who is doing the job.
Winnipeg Jets versus Anaheim Ducks.
Still 3-1 Winnipeg. Ducks.
I can go with either one of these two teams to take the win for today.
And they go offside here. You can win a 2014 Honda Odyssey coming up on Fan Appreciation Night here at Honda Center later on this season. To enter to win, log on to AnaheimDucks.com/Honda Odyssey. You must be at least 18 years of age. Enstrom goes cross ice. And Kolek sends it in off the stick of Anderson. So Ladd pursues it. Little has it stolen by Perreault up the boards. Not getting up the line, though, is Zach Bogosian. Bogosian with third overall pick in the draft in 08. Out there defensively right now. Along with Trouba. And again, the Ducks go offside. Trailing by a pair of goals. He's getting Solani on the ice a little bit more frequently here in this third period. Face-off controlled by the Jets. Mark Scheife wins it and is able to receive the pass from Wheeler and stride into the Anaheim zone. Coyde drops down, wins it around. Palmieri has to use the boards to angle it out. Puck that Lindholm was ahead on the play. Ducks onside as Cogliano tips it over to Palmieri. Cogliano takes it off the stick of Scheife and around the boards. Lindholm gets to it. Puts it on the high glass. Mark Scheife plays an awful lot for this Winnipeg Hockey Club. Palmieri showed a lot of confidence in the young man. Palmieri puts it on the backhand and puts it in.
I like the comments when he was asked about Scheifele and Trouba, the two kids that are playing so much for him, and he said, you know, I don't think of them as kids. It's not like we feed them or anything.
Loose puck to Fowler, and he can't get it through traffic.
To him, they're just hockey players.
It's interesting. I asked Jacob Trouba this morning. I said, is there a point where you stop feeling like a rookie? Because I said, coaches will tell you about two-thirds of the way through a season, they don't see you as rookies anymore. What an interesting outlook. This will be an icing call. He told me, you know what? He said, I'm still going through new experiences. I've never been in this building before. I just went through a coaching change. He said, people are trying to take your job all the time. I still feel like a rookie.
I think his job is going to be safe. He's a good one. You know, Trouba's right there. You know, Lindholm, obviously, of the Ducks. Both are strong, I believe, Calder candidates. And either one could win it, quite frankly, depending on how the last 25, 30 games of the regular season go for them.
Both Scheifele and Trouba on the score sheet with assists tonight for the Jets, who lead it 3-1. Setoguchi got a touch, so no icing, and Fowler uses it on the end boards for Getzloff, and then he gets demo. This is not a small Winnipeg hockey club, especially when they put Dustin Byfuglien up front. And Byfuglien got in on the check on Fowler a moment ago, so Gillespie returns the favor on Trouba. Hand pass as Fistrick shovels it ahead, and Silverberg was the first to play it.
Kind of a favorite play of Byfuglien is that little flip. So again, the tendencies of a guy who's played the bulk of his career on the blue line, that little flip play, you don't see that very often from wingers. But as Paul Maurice referenced, 6'5", 265-pound guy, he sure got a soft pair of hands.
NHL career. He's got a lot of points. Well, right now, Winnipeg is holding the fort as they're halfway through the third period and still leading 3-1. Pistick puts it up on the glass and it eludes Gillespie. Pete Melody moves it ahead and Caruso clears the zone. Turned over and Silverberg storms right back in. Silverberg got it on that rebound. Score!
And Anaheim Ducks score!
this game, controlling rebounds, puts this one in a very bad spot. And who else but Nick Bonino? What a season for Bonino.